Hey guys, back with a quick little video. I don't know how good this is going to be, but right now I'm in my friend's SVT. We're drifting right now. Yeah, it's kind of messed up. You have to like use traction control or something. I'm going to give it a try. This parking brake shot. Let's get going. I do have traction control on right now, which does help. I really do like this SVT. It's a 2002. The parking brake's kind of just blowing on this, though. It's not very good. But man, I do like driving stick, though. This does feel pretty good. Parking brake's just done. Turn ABS or traction control. Well, it does have BlizzX on it too, so I mean, that probably doesn't help. It does feel pretty good. The clutch travel is a little bit far on this. Does need new trans fluid. It is peppy though. I mean, there's a lot of feel in the pedal. I have nothing bad to say about this car. I haven't really driven it. Oh, there we go. I haven't stalled it at all, so that's a good sign. I mean, bit of a snow mounter. I don't want to take his car over it.